Hello everybody and welcome to the PIKO Solar Portal tutorial video. In this video you will learn how to register your PIKO inverter in PIKO Solar Portal and fully take advantage of all the available features. The PIKO Solar Portal is a free internet platform created by KOSTAL for monitoring PV systems. The PIKO inverter sends the PV system's yield information and event messages to the PIKO Solar Portal via the internet. The information is then stored in the PIKO Solar Portal. You can view and call up this information via the internet. To enable your PV plant's visualization in PIKO Solar Portal, your inverter must be connected to the internet and have the data transfer activated. Now let's do all the needed actions step by step. To activate the data transfer to the PIKO Solar Portal via the web server, just launch your internet browser. Enter the IP address of the inverter in the address line of the browser and confirm with Enter. To log in, click on Login and select a user. The default login will grant you a plant owner's rights. Enter the username and password. You are now in the web server's menu. After logging in, the settings required can be undertaken on the inverter via the web server. Call up the settings portal configuration page. Enter the code P3421 in the portal code field. Click on Accept. PIKO Portal appears next to the active portal field. Data transfer to the PIKO Solar Portal is now enabled. The data connection between the inverter and the PIKO Solar Portal is successful only if a value in minutes is displayed in the last portal connection field. Call up the PIKO Solar Portal homepage. Click on the Join Now button. Fill out the registration form. Click on the Send Registration button. You will receive a new email in your email inbox. Open this email and click on the link. This opens a new page, showing that your registration is finished. Your registration in the PIKO Solar Portal is now complete. To log in, call up the PIKO Solar Portal homepage. Enter your email address and password in the login area. Click on the login button and enter your details. To create a plant, click on the plus icon. Enter the item number and the serial number and click on Next. Fill in all the plant's data. Complete the form and click on the Next button. The new plant is now displayed in the plant list. After you select a plant, a selection of menus is displayed. In the General Information tab you can find all the information about the plant's name, location, size, and so on. In the Consumption, Yield and Power tab you can find data from plants and individual inverters. The yield is displayed as a diagram, in the periods of day, week, month and year, as well as performance data for up to 7 days. You can also view the power of each DC input separately. In the Inverter tab you can find the list of inverters assigned to the plant. In the Sensor Channels tab you can configure or have an overview of the sensor channel assignment. In the Events tab you can see the list of events and faults that have occurred in the plant. In the User Roles tab you can see the list of users who are permitted to access the plant data. In the Message Configuration tab you can set a list with the events you would like to get notified about by email, if they occur. In the Export tab you can download the plant's history data. So, let's sum up the basic actions you need to do. 1. Activate the data transmission of your inverter via the web server. 2. Register as a user in PIKO Solar Portal. 3. Create a new plant and register your inverter. Thanks for watching. If you like to have further tips and tricks about our inverters, please subscribe to our YouTube channel. Of course, you can find more information on our KOSTAL Solar Electric website as well, or just simply register for our seminars and webinars right away. We are happy about a smart connection with you. See you soon.